This is Rushton Triangular Lodge, which is dated from 1593. So, Elizabethan times. It's very ornate. I believe it's a hunting lodge. Could be wrong, but it's got lots of carvings and stuff, which is still holding up well for over 400 years old. Three floors. It's more than likely this has been a hunting park or whatever on somebody's land. Whoever Rushton was, his name Rushton Triangular Lodge. Latin Christi. Oh, I think I'll have to get you my guide, but there we go. There's a sundial there, so maybe I had a sundial on each side. Alright, so it's got 93 there, so 15 on the other side, and up there on the chimney piece, you've got 15. Looks like a 5 to me. So quite nice surroundings. In the distance there's, it looks like there's a large house. So I wonder whether that was the house and this was the hunting lodge. There's lots of coats of arms. If we go up inside, and basically it's the same as on each floor, pretty much. It's got these little rooms coming off of each main room. And it's got a crest there. And you've got a curved staircase going up to the floor above, which is basically very much similar. And downstairs it's got an earthen floor rather than a hard concrete floor. So I'm assuming the dogs would have been kept downstairs, and here you'd have had your, probably a fire there as well. There's a fireplace up above. So, there you go, Rushton Triangular Lodge. Run by English Heritage. So we've got four fives. It's a symbolism in Latin. Ooh. Maybe it's used for rituals. Ooh. There we go. Rushton Triangular Lodge.